Everybody, welcome back to episode number 3 of the Tokyo Dragons expansion franchise. I'm here with Hudson, and he is included. His audio is not included, so that is very clutch considering what he just said. So, if you love Fortnite, you'll love Fortnite Live. So that's pretty much all I have to say.
EA Sports, it's in the game.
But yeah, episode 1 already has 20 views. It was just uploaded this morning, so very clutch. Thank you for all the support on episode 1. Episode 2, I'm just downloading right now, getting ready to upload. And yes, this episode 3 will be that full game against Washington. I just need to sim the rest of the A games. That's clutch. Nice. If you guys also want to watch... Nice. If you guys want to... if you guys... like Be a Pro content, make sure to go check out my Be a Pro series. Currently 3 episodes in at this point. But yes, did get drafted first overall by the New York Rangers. Spoilers, endgame spoilers ahead. Just kidding, I'm not that fucking gay. So go check that out if you like Be a Pro. But other than that, let's just get right into this. We'll see how our team does, because right now, Let's see. We're just going to sim 8 games. I think that's 1, 2, 3. I think, is that Holpe that just copped a shutout? And we're 3-0. We're undefeated. Oh, let's do the draft class for next season. Let's see here. B. Renz? Ratty? Hudson, this is that Ratty. Okay, do you remember when I was explaining my, what's it called? My Detroit Red Wings franchise?
Wait, what about your...
Do you remember the High Elite? Or do you remember the High Elite that I drafted? In the Detroit Red Wings thing, I remember he was like a 90. He is on this. He's on this thing.
Wait. So he's like 18 and he's a 90 overall.
No. Well, he grew like.
He grew like to a 90. A while, but...
Yeah. Let's look at the 10D. Oh, that's not looking too good. That might be somewhere to go for.
Really,
can I draw? How do I? How am I able? Okay. How am I able to Projected picks. What? Wait, 2021 round number 2. Scout recommendations. Y'all, they think I'm gonna go 28. They think I'm gonna have it the 28th overall pick, guys. So that means that's good. That's what they
the
think.
Thing
they
that
think
you
I'm
said
gonna
you
do well this year. What did I send you? Nice.
That thing that flies and burns. Like,
oh, yeah. Oh, that was clutch. Oh, Evan's online. Oh, shootout loss. I still haven't lost a regular season game.
That nice. Might be in
Dallas. Nope. Another shoddy. John Marino. Wait. John Marino, they're placing him on waivers. 79. For sure. John Marino, welcome to the team. You can be probably a scratch or even play in the AHL top first line. Hudson, I haven't lost a game. Oh,
nice.
Finally lost one to fucking Ottawa. Of all teams beat us. Ottawa, for fuck's sakes. And then Arizona just shuts us out. Okay. So, the 6-2-1 Tokyo Dragons will be taking on the 6-3-0 Washington Capitals. 10th game of the season. Let's see. Who's leading our team in points? Alex Pietrangelo with 10 points in 9 games. Very much clutch for the boys. I'll invite Evan because I think he's playing NHL 21.
More like 21 and a half.
That's right. What? That's toady.
Did I just get toady?
That was a toady.
Josh Carey. We signed Josh.
Wait, how do I assign scout? Wait, oh yeah, I need to assign scout. How do I do that? Because I really want to make sure that, Wait. Scout Pacific players. I want to scout a Pacific player, right? Who's supposed to go... No, wait, who's supposed to, I'm looking for CS ranking. What? Why can't I scout? You're telling me I can't scout? What? Why can't I scout? Okay, well, we'll add him. Skills assessment. Potential and comparison, that's what I want. Because I want his potential. Yeah, that's exactly what I want. We'll look at attendees. What's the top? No. Goalies, why is it showing defensemen?
Bruh. Bruh. Where are my goalies, bro? I can't look at... That's stupid. What is the questionable?
Do you just call goalies stupid? You're a... You can't see the command.
My prospects, let's just look here. Position, skaters, forwards, center. We'll look for some late first rounds. I think I'll have a late first round. So I'm going to send him on a deep 3-month late first round. Honestly, we'll look for any. Honestly, any position. Realistically, any position. I don't care. Just any late first rounders, that would be clutch for the boys. That'll be it for scouting. The lines are the same as last episode. Didn't make any changes or trades. I probably won't make any trades this first year unless it's at the trade deadline. I think I'll probably do something for the trade deadline. But other than that, probably not a lot. Petrangelo, should we rock the alternates?
Rock the alternates.
Ah, no, we're not. Yeah, we'll just rock the normal ones, you know? We'll just rock the normal ones, boys. Evan is online, but he's not joining through the invitation, so...
Bro, baby, just opened my snap. She's probably gonna get so wet. Okay, well, I've been queuing in a match for a minute and 20.
You're gonna restart that match.
Playing Sieges. Yo, new CZ's Siege. New season comes out in 9 days and 50.
Already? What the fuck?
47 minutes. I know, they're going by quick.
Oh yeah, Ilya Samsonov. Fucking. Fucking fuck. Yeah.
Hey, shit, Flinger.
Wait, well, how is it broken?
The Capitals take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway.
Again, did my lines just not save? Like, why the fuck is Furk on my first line? What the fuck?
Shut up.
What the fuck is. What the fuck is this shit? Why is Byfield's gonna be on the fourth? Byfield isn't even playing. What the fuck? Why isn't Byfield playing? What the fuck? Oh, Byfield, yeah, he's a 74. I know. Holy fuck. What is this shit? We're set to defaults. This is honestly crap. Like, did he get injured? No, he didn't get... Okay, I'm quitting the game. Fuck this. I don't care.
Oh, no. Oh, I'm going fuel pumps.
I know, at 8:30. What the fuck is wrong with this? Oh, we lost. Oh, what was with her fucking pants? What do you mean?
I know. Her pants look like she works at a fucking construction site, bro. No, Biddy doesn't allow. I asked for sex and she said, she's like, dude, no. And I was like, oh shit, that's not a good sign.
Oh, Byfield is injured. No. Okay, what the fuck? Well, tell me that shit. Like, it doesn't give me that fucking.
Not yet. Well, it hasn't even been a week yet, bro. Can't take up, there's a copper one in my game.
Fortnite.
No, it's been Sunday at 7:45. It's gonna be a week. Ew!
Just know the exact time.
Yeah, no, I'm just guessing. I know it was past 7:30.
You're just guessing. That's what
Yeah, these are sick, bro.
Bro, these lines are fucking. But you got 5k? From what? Yeah, is it sick? Okay, this is fucking brutal. Like, literally, why the fuck? Why am I scratch players? What? This is brutal. Holy shit.
Like, do I really gotta go trade fucking Perlini or something? Like, for a fourth one? Yeah. It's like, he's not fucking, he's being a fucking queer and not, like, not working with anybody. Yeah? Wait, what do you... Oh, yeah. Nice. Okay, that works, I guess. Fuck, like, holy shit, that's hard. This is brutal. Like, I fucking... Literally... Like, are notifications turned off or something? Like, what the fuck? I don't know why it doesn't save my fucking lines. Like, it'll probably fucking shit itself next. Like, I'll go into a game and it won't save. Like, I'll go back to their lines. Like, I don't know. They fucking shit themselves. Like, what the fuck? I was just gonna fucking do something else. Fuck. Yeah. Fuck. Now I forgot. Sake, so I can't fucking think. I can't remember.
I'm still gonna
fuck me. Now I can't fucking remember.
Oh my god, I got the biggest 3K of my career.
Post trade, fine trade, coach the staff. What was I gonna fucking do now? Yeah. Yeah, assign scout. That's it, though. That's it. And then a start at the start of pack. Yeah, Monday. You're right. Go Johansson. Oh, shit. There's no way that's outside.
I seem like a broken record to the truck here. Yeah, I want to see that again. There's another stop for him.
In the final moments of this period, still no score in this one. The Leafs win the faceoff. Riley's moving the puck through his own zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kerfoot.
I think your last three players from your starter pack, I'm pretty sure you get. Wait, did you pick the others, Evan? Your team? Yeah, like, were your last three players or this players? Fuck. You got 82 overall news? Yeah, I got an 81, I got an 81 platform.
Toronto's got the proverbial breathing room here with the lead.
Every game is about
Evan, you fuck you, always get lucky, though. Now you've got a lead. My best pull last year was a... Yeah, no, last year I pulled a fucking 93 goalie. Like a 6... He's 5'11", though. First game, he lets in fucking 6 goals in the first game, so it didn't really matter. Literally, you could have fucking a 70 overall bronze or like a 60 overall bronze goalie. And he's 6'9". And if Tristan was 6'9", he'd be clutching hot. Hot, yeah, high... No, does it matter this year?
Well, this one's so far living up to the hype as the first period comes to an end. The Leafs skating off
you
with
kidding?
A 1-0 lead after 20.
Nice hands.
I'll shit in your ears. That was such a toady.
Jacob, did you just shit on inside of my bumhole?
I was absolutely just shit in my mouth.
Mm-hmm. Shit inside your bum. What's that?
Oh, that guy is kind of a fucking sex machine. Nathan Gerby.
Oh my god, I'm sorry. I'm so good at dance. You guys watch this TikToks.
And refresh, and this second period about set to get underway. Tavares wins it. Puck scooped up by
so, Green. Evan, you've gotten more retarded over the summer or no?
Good defensive effort to poke it away.
And that's oh yeah, I have a fucking 70 overall to NDO. We're trying to rip that up for this year. Nylander. Okay, I had so many good goalies though, I literally had, Okay, so wait, Evan, do you remember last year the icons? I had a, so I got an 85 overall Ron Hextall, right? Do you remember the icons and shit? Like if you upgraded, you got a gold one?
Marner just fucking forehand one-hander my Tendy!
No, he did not.
The superstar AI, Mitch Marner, just fucking went around my defense and forehand one-handed on Braden Holtby. Holy fucking shit, that just happened.
That is just... Wow. That is brutal. What the fuck? Boys? Trade for Mitch Marner, question mark? I literally have to go trade for Mitch Marner after this game. I'm going to trade for Mitch Marner after this game.
Bro, he's pulled off more one-handers as an AI than I have my entire career.
Oh, that was sick, by the way. That was actually so nice. That's like one of the no, but like, hey, Hudson, that's the thing. Superstars can do superstar AI. Like, remember in the sim, right? Rantan pulled off a fucking one-hander in a shooting. So, I was like, what the fuck? So, go stall, drive the net. Fuck's sakes. The AI stick is insane. The AI stick is just too good. It's better than ever. Oh my god, Casper Kapanen, if he would have scored that. I need some big fucking goals. All right. No, definitely don't buy Mike Smith. He's.
And he regains control of the puck. Blocker saved by Holtby.
Okay, I'm literally getting fucking destroyed. They literally the AI just moves the puck around so fucking well. Like fucking Austin Matthews. Holy shit.
Just the insult to injury with the bottle pop.
This is fucking horrible. I'm gonna kill
it.
Sorry, boys. Let's just wrap. Boys, big comeback coming. Don't turn the video off yet. Big comeback coming because after the video, you already know we are trading for Mitch Marner.
You're so bad, kid. Oh my god, this guy was sitting in the corner. I walked past, turned around, and just. Holy shit, did I just turn on him? Oh, first game on. 6-0 in
shit.
Starting to look like a little bit of
was like, let me go fucking back the door.
Go back inside your door, listen.
That's a tight one. Boys losing 3-0 to Toronto, but it's all good.
Thanks. Jacob.
What?
I went 6-0-1. The first guy went 2-3-1. The second guy went 3-2-1. I had 6 kills. I had tripled the amount of kills as first place, doubled the amount of kills as second place. I went third place. Are you kidding me? That's just fucking gay.
Back door. Nope, step on. Get the rebound. Hudson, you're fucked. No, it's not, because you're absolutely not. Actually, Hudson, we literally can't call anybody AIs anymore, because you know what? The AI just did a fucking forehand one-handed.
No, we call them assault rifles, bro.
Yeah, sorry. What the fuck? I am losing 4-0.
Sorry, MILF, nigga.
Fortnite. Okay, hold okay, Liz. Comeback's coming now. You're not gonna give fucking Freddie Anderson a fucking shutout. Is Guriana a sniper? I'm pretty sure he is.
I'll put my sniper here for a second.
Oh, here comes Marner. Marner has another fucking... Okay, good. Good shit. Good shit. Fucking Marner just got robbed by Holtby. We're good. Marner had a second fucking B-way. Oh, Guardian, if you're gone. Never mind, you're fucking slow shit. For already sending me. I gotta wait till you're zero. You're low elite. Oh, Marner just got absolutely fed back to Miles Wood again. No, because you can't get it. Ethan Bear with the big clutch along the boards. Beat Anderson. My guy just got fucking traded for Max Domi, the worst trade in history for Montreal, but, I know, who the fuck asked? He's being paid like, what is it, $7 million a year or something? Holy shit, Marner literally has had like set. Marner just had 4 shots on net. But then the fucking, but then the sign, the deal after it, Marner has a second, just got a second. Right. I just want a goal. When I get a goal, I will end the game. Really sure. I just want a goal, realistically. Come on, like Holtby's just stats are gonna be absolutely brutal. Toby, Strom just absolutely killed the fucking demon. What the fuck? You're kidding. You've got to be kidding me. I just had a fucking 2-on-0 backdoor tap. And Frederick Anderson just absolutely fucking robbed me. Yeah, no, that's I've had enough of this. Mitch Marner, you're good coming on my team. I don't care what I have to trade for you. I'm getting you on my team. I'll probably trade. Fuck, I don't even know who I should trade.
Swags.
Evan, do you like these or something? What the fuck is this? Oh, we ended up with another one. All right, boys. Propose trade. Let's see. It's at 8:30. You fucking downy. It's. Bro, what do you mean?
I'll leave it.
Oh, you don't have to leave in like an hour. Oh, okay, I was like, you meant you have to. Matthews is a high elite. Literally, they're the exact same thing. But like, you know what? Fuck it, Marner. Should I go? And Marner. I have no room for in-cap space. Definitely should trade. Just full send the trade with Quinton Byfield.
Full send it.
Should I trade? No. I don't have enough cap space. NVM in the chats. I literally don't even have enough cap for Marner, bro.
Shut up.
I don't have the fucking.
Well,
I know, I said search for goalies and a search for D, so I don't know. I that was in franchise mode, so I don't know. Let's see. You're still third in the division. Yeah, that's it for the episode, boys, because I just got absolutely killed. 100. Wait, Drysdale's 40k? What's his base?
Oh my god.
Oh my, that's horrible. That's horrible.
That's horrible.
Yo, episode 4 coming out later today, where